Good morning, everybody, let me have your attention. Right after your teacher takes the attendance, lend us your ears and give us your patience while we give you all the info coming from our new station. I know it's morning time, but people, you can react to what's cooking in their chest while we tell you these facts. You need a helping hand, it's not so typical to have those. Let's just send this to the anchors in the studio.
Good morning, Auburn High School. It's Monday, April 20th, a blue day. I'm Logan Tindall.
And I'm Troy Johnson, and you're watching AHS Today. Now let's go to Taylor with today's weather.
Good morning, Auburn High School. I'm Taylor Johnson, here with Scott to give you the weather.
Today will be a high of 81% and a low of 54% with an 80% chance of rain. Back to you in the studio.
Happening today, National Honor Society will meet tonight at 7 in the multimedia room. This meeting is for seniors only.
Varsity and B-team basketball tryouts will be today at 3:30 in the new gym.
Now let's see what's for lunch with Hannah Ray and Michaela.
Are you in trouble?
Yes.
Why?
Because I was in class talking about lunch and telling them what we were trying to have, but they didn't want to listen to that to say, so Miss G put me out.
Well, what are we having?
You really want to know what we're having for lunch?
Of course.
We're having fish sandwich, chicken nacho soup, pizza, and country steak. Thanks, Hannah, for listening.
That sounds so good.
Happening tomorrow. Environmental Action Committee will meet tomorrow after school in room 204. They will be constructing water bottle sculptures.
UNICEF Club will be meeting after school tomorrow in Ms. Wright's room, 9205.
Let's go to AHS Administration to see who they're ambushing this week.
Coming up this week, FCA will meet this Thursday morning at 7 in the choir room. Come out and bring a friend.
See Ms. Steltenpole in room 312 if you would like to volunteer for the Auburn City Schools FACES fundraiser. The Body Get a Barbecue Saturday, May 9th. They need students to volunteer in the Kids Corner.
Now let's meet this week's guest at the desk, Ms. Reville.
I'd like to welcome Ms. Reville to the news desk. What is the most important thing about the ACT?
The most important thing? The most important thing I guess to know about the ACT is that it is one of the main things that colleges look at when determining whether or not you are going to attend their school. So it's really part of Alabama's, the reason we have all 11th graders taking it is it's a huge part of Alabama's sort of college and career readiness indicators. And they really want students to have the opportunity to apply to colleges, and most colleges require that you take in the ACT. So.
Okay, all right, and then what if you're not taking the ACT, mainly regarding like sophomores and seniors?
So if you're a sophomore or senior, you're gonna have late arrival. You will not arrive until noon. If you are a sophomore, when you get here at noon, you will go to lunch. If you are a senior, when you get here at noon, you will go to the auditorium, and then there'll be like a flip-flop thing that happens. But you don't need to be here until 12 o'clock. The buses do not run at noon, so if you have to ride the bus to get to school, you are more than welcome to go ahead and come early, and we're gonna kinda hang out with you in the gym until time to go to lunch.
Okay, and then how do we benefit by taking the ACT at Auburn High School?
Well, like I said, it's a free administration, and that means that you have that ACT in your back pocket when you're ready to apply to college.
Okay, awesome. And then what happens if we miss the ACT test date?
So don't miss the ACT test date. Don't do that. So you need to be here to take the test. And there will be a makeup day on May 13th, but we really don't like that date because you don't get the scores back before the end of the school year. It's not quite as organized of an administration. You know, there will be other people in the building, so there might be more distractions to that day. So it's much better to take it on the actual day.
Thank you so much for coming. We enjoyed having you.
Thank you.
Tiger TV would like to wish Mr. Thompson a happy belated birthday.
Thanks for tuning in. That's AHS Today. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and observe a moment of silence.